What's up, guys? It's Vicious Vicious Gaming, and today we're going to be playing some more, We Happy Few. I was like, what the hell is this game called? We just finished the prologue, and now we are on our way to a camp of robbers. Some charcoal, alright. To a camp of robbers in order to get back the dude's medals.
It's a bloody fortress. Pretty well buttoned up. I suppose I can wait here till they throw a party for the whole neighborhood. I'll find a cleverer way in.
Okay, that's not gonna be it. Bob bar up there, so we're not gonna get in there. Come on. Oh, you bitch. Can I climb up that rock? I can. Ah, ha ha ha! Give me all of that. Anything else? No? Okay. I wish picking locks were that simple. Alright, so I have to find the war medals and a power cell.
Sally would have loved this if we could never get in here.
I have a dart. I don't know what the Sam fuck that. Run home, Fritz.
I guess I have to take that elevator. No one notices.
A lovely day it is. Not many people get this far. It's always best. Someone who gets this far usually puts up a decent fight in the arena.
I don't suppose there's some way I could be more useful to you alive.
I don't know. Can you juggle?
Well, I can write a lovely poem. I've won a prize in school.
Nah. We've already got a bag. First, there's enough box. Leave you there to stop. Gird thy loins for the moment of truth, for it is upon you.
Oh God. Win an arena fight with Taurus, no fair fighting sequestral weaklings. Steal food not looted from a dead body. Sneak into the village and steal a bobby hat. Make it the red bobby hat. That's a fight I'd like to see. Haha. Clean my leather jacket. Stop being a dull wanker. Oops. I guess little George might not be head boy material after all. All right. Cool. I got a pointy stick, bitch! I was pressing E, not R. I was like... I'll freaking...
Can't we just agree to disagree?
Inventory, okay. Bitch. Oh, poor guy. I had to stab him with the pointy stick. I had to do it.
Let's all wish him well on his journey.
Oh God, this son. Oh God.
Gus. Okay, so they just threw them down here. That bitch has grass grown out of her. Ugh, gross. Okay, let's take... Ah! Can I do that?
Jimmy Bar. I suppose now that no one is actively trying to kill me, I ought to be on the lookout for a Motiling dispenser. That chap at the bridge said I need a power cell and his war medals.
Okay. Okay. Alright, now I can choke people unconscious. That's great.
I suppose now that no one, I better figure out how to get rid of him real quiet like. I definitely don't want a crowd. Please don't struggle.
You, it's me. Ah, ha! I will take everything that is not buttoned down.
From all your favorite wartime heroes, and it tells you absolutely everything you should ever want to know about the war and our glorious history. If it's not in the book, you don't need to know it.
Okay, one for healing items, two for food, three for tools and throwables, and four for drugs. Alright. Okay. Fuck you.
What have we come to?
I'll tell you what we've come to. Beating an unconscious man's junk. Cell. Now I just need to get the dude's medals.
Well, I guess I can go to that hamlet and give that chap his medals, and he'll give me the card I need to cross the bridge.
Okay, now I just need to get out.
Well, I think that's everything I had when they jumped me.
Okay, oh shit. Stock up on glass bottles, quick.
If I crouch, I bet I could disappear into those bushes.
Okay, I'ma sneak up on this guy, and I'ma get him. I'ma get him real good. Get him real good. He won't stand a chance. Come here, you. I'ma get you. Don't you worry none, I'ma get you, son. Concealed, alright. He's about to be too!
Just
Got him. Oh, shit. Oh! Frick you, fricker. Don't you worry, none. I'm gonna get you good. Gah, 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 gah. A left, a right, a left, right, left, right.
Violence inherent in the system.
Ooh, more glass bottles. That'll replace what I threw at him. I don't give a shit that I'm trespassing. Aha! Oh, Arthur. You are so chummy, Arthur. Why would they lock up three screws? That's stupid. Glass bottles. Yeah. Bobby pins. More glass bottles. Cool. Could I get out of here? I could not. Okay, so it's making me lockpick. I was just gonna hit it until it broke. This way.
Oh,
oh, oh! No, Arthur, you need to keep moving. Rules of Garden District.
It occurs to me that the locals may not be all that welcoming. Oh dear, let's try. Hello? Anyone out there?
Are you a tourist? You're dressed like one.
Shit.
Slumming it, are we? Must be nice to have a closet.
Over here. Over here. You want to get thrashed?
Come in. Come in. God, you're new here, aren't you? From the parade?
Yes. Well, I... How could you tell?
Yeah. I'll tell you how to survive your next 5 minutes, and in return, you'll give me your socks.
Well, that's outrageous.
Your funeral.
Why are they so angry?
Because that suit you're wearing reminds them of all the jolly, proper, decent wellies who drove them out of the homes in the village. And now we're all cold and tired and starving to death. You better get a nice sharp rock and rip that to shreds.
My uncle gave this to me for Christmas.
Well, they'll rip you to shreds.
Shit. I hadn't thought there would be so many.
Yeah, it's like the latest groovy nightclub, isn't it? People get a bad batch of joy, and it, like, flips a switch, and they can't take joy anymore. So they get chased out of the village. Been a lot of bad batches lately.
So what happens if I rip up my suit? They invite me over for tea and biscuits.
Then they really won't give a damn what you do, so long as you don't take things that don't belong to you. Or go up and punch someone in the nose. Now you can survive the next 5 minutes. Cheerio!
Come out of there, you coward! Okay, use workbench, clothing. Torn suit. Done.
I don't think my suit is decent anymore. I could wear it around the garden district, but proper folk will have me pegged for a waste trip. A safe. I suppose if there's something valuable in this house, it ought to be in here.
Back in 43, it weren't the same.
I had to be a bother, but the card to get across the bridge?
Right. Oh, of course, yeah, sorry. Forgiving old man his memories.
Well, good luck.
I've got this key card, and I can power up the gate with the power cell. I guess I'm ready to cross the bridge.
Alright, with that, we're going to end off right here. If you guys enjoyed it, be sure to hit the like button, subscribe if you want to see more, and I'll see you guys in the next one.